So this is my 7 years old clown. Recently lost a mate. It's pretty big. So today, I bought her two juvenile clowns, hoping to form a trio. And here they are. The one on the yellow, the one on the white, that's a little bit more yellow. As soon as the back hits the water and opens up, it just goes straight to the anatomy. The other one, a little bit more passive, kind of watch a little bit and then join them. So I guess clownfish do kind of learn from each other. It'll be interesting to see how the female acts around the two males, or juveniles. There they go. Just kicking them out. So far didn't mind them too much. Hopefully they'll form a happy trio. Ooh, domestic violence. But it's okay, the anatomy is big enough for three of them, so that's a good news. Like hiding from the female. Just showing them who's boss. It should be alright.